The administrative law judge that was overseeing the hearings that were held to determine if ecstasy should be made illegal or MDMA didn't think it should be, and he was overruled by the federal government. And we've got the transcripts. He couldn't find any reason why, and it was a Schedule 1.
Nothing official about it.